He may not be strolling through the doors of Carrington with a World Cup to his name, but Louis van Gaal's first day as Manchester United manager has certainly lent something extra by the performance of his Netherlands team in Brazil. Of course it helps that van Gaal isn't taking over from Sir Alex Ferguson, with the looming shadow and the expectation that comes with it, but in many ways the Dutchman is already everything that David Moyes is not. If nothing else, van Gaal has been more a decisive manager than Moyes, even before he has officially started work. Moyes was confirmed as Ferguson's successor on May 9 last year, and he officially started his job on July 1. However, he didn't make his first major signing until transfer deadline day in August, and that was Marouane Fellaini who, it is probably fair to say, wasn't the greatest success in his first season at Old Trafford. Of course, that may not have been his intention, and he obviously attempted to bring in players sooner, but through caution and indecision, he allowed a team bequeathed to him by Ferguson, with major inadequacies, to lie unfixed for too long. One could argue that the squad left to van Gaal is even weaker, for while it does contain one matter, three quarters of the great defence that basically won United a couple of Premier League titles has gone, Nemanja Vidic departing to Internazionale, Rio Ferdinand released and Patrice Evra on his way to Juventus,